What's going on, everybody? My name is Michael, your RV guy here at the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. Today, we are going over the Rockwood Signature 8337RL. This is the 2024. We did a video on this a couple weeks ago on the 2023 just to show that off. There are some upgraded features on the 2024, so you're going to want to pay attention to this. Let's start right off at the front here. Molded fiberglass front cap, automotive grade windshield, not just a piece of glass, so you don't have to worry about road debris and rocks and all that kind of smashing on there. We do have a 1400 pound hitch here, so pay attention to that when it comes to knowing what you can tow. The camper itself weighs about 9,500 pounds and we are 36 feet, 8 inches tip to tail. Comes with two 30 pound propane tanks coming out of the factory with the new propane tank covers. And then we are in a travel trailer, but this does have automatic leveling. So we do have an electric tongue jack. The auto leveling is right here. We'll kind of point that out in just a second. And then we do have room for two batteries in their battery box, or you can put two 6-volt batteries in there too and run them in parallel. So that's huge. Like I said, we have auto leveling on this thing. So it is just as simple as turning the power on, pressing auto level, cracking a beer and calling it a day. Makes your life so much easier. You're spending the money on getting something this fancy. You might as well get a feature that's gonna make your life that much easier. Does come with the 17-inch griddle that'll mount to the side of the camper here. That is something they do in all Rockwoods. So coming from the ground up, you're always gonna have a 17-inch griddle that'll mount to the side of the coach, and that's huge. We do have another spot here for your TV, so they put the backing plate up here too. That's really nice. Two electric awnings that'll cover up your entire campsite with LED lights on them. That way you can see what you're doing too. Frameless windows, so you're not gonna have what's typically seen on a coach. You're gonna see normally a rubber seal going around the outside of the window. And the problem with that is the more sun you get smacking on that, eventually you're probably gonna have that rubber crack and allowing water to seep down your sidewalls. Well, with Rockwoods, you got a frameless window where that rubber seal is being protected by the tinted window. That's huge. So that way you don't have to really worry about water seeping down through your windows. Let alone when you're in a Rockwood, you're actually not even gonna have any wood in your walls at all. So most coaches, even with an aluminum frame, they're all gonna have a layer of Luon going in between the fiberglass and the insulation. Luon is just a thin layer of wood. Obviously, we all know that wood is the worst thing when it comes to campers because of water damage, mold and mildew buildup, or delamination on your fiberglass. With Rockwood products, they put a composite material behind that, which is basically a recycled plastic. So instead of your fiberglass bonding to wood, it's gonna bond to a plastic material. So I know it's awesome to have the frameless windows and everything, but you don't even have to worry about water seeping down the sidewalls and causing mold and mildew buildup and all that jazz because it is a Rockwood as it is. Now, another big feature about Rockwood too is that they do, yes, an aluminum framing, but what they do is an actual 6-point aluminum framing. So their sidewalls, their front cap, their rear cap, that's all pretty normal. But their slides, their roof, and their floors. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5 and 6, all framed in aluminum. So this entire coach, yes, it's lighter weight, but it's gonna last you a heck of a lot longer too. 30-inch entry door going into the coach here so you can get residential furniture in and out. You have a set of steps here that lift themselves. So these are zero gravity steps. They are a heavy set of steps, but that zero gravity makes it so much easier for you to lift these up and down. The safety rail is a new feature here on the 2024s that comes all the way down here. It can sport a heck of a lot more weight. You don't have to worry about going up and down the coach and having any restraint with having that handle up on the side anymore. So that's awesome. Another good feature about these things, we got a screen door here that'll shut itself. It also does have the privacy shade in the main doorway there too, so that is huge. So we'll shut that back up here. On the back of the coach here, we got a receiver hitch that's good for 300 pounds, so if you wanna put a cargo rack back here, good spot to do it. Does have the bumper guard here too, that's where you put your stinky slinky. We are prepped for a backup camera, so the reason why they don't do that is because they sell 3 different size monitors for the truck, so they're not gonna choose your monitor for you. But we are prepped for the backup camera if you wanna install one of those. Ladder goes up onto the coach, that way you can walk up on the roof, that roof is fully walkable. We are a 50 amp service on this one because we are prepped for 2 ACs. So we got 50 amp in the back over in the back corner. And then there is some storage compartments back there too that'll go underneath your bed and a couple other little spots here too. So as you walk in here, this is one of their most popular layouts. It's been a huge selling point, you know, just having the kitchen island and the opposing slides here. it all looks really nice. But overall, the use of space was really good in this. They did a partial dinette and freestanding set of steps. I mean, stairs? Seats. But you have plenty of seating there. Theater seats facing the TV, so that way you don't have to break your neck while you're trying to watch TV. This will fold out to a queen-size bed, so you do have an additional sleeping option here. Plenty of cabinets. All of your cabinets here, that's all real wood. So the cabinet faces are all real wood, which is a really nice feature. And then we'll see here. Let's open up all these cabinets here in the kitchen. You got tons of pantry space. 3-burner cooktop on your stove here. That's really in there. Bang. Good spot for your kitchen knives right there. But yeah, tons of pantry space. Check that out. And then you got a bunch more in your actual kitchen island here too. So you got a couple drawers. Oh, so we got soft clothes in these too. And that's new. They actually built in the dividers for all your silverware and everything. Beautiful. And you got way more cabinet space right there too. Check out your sink. So we do have the removable sink cover. I mean, the faucet right there. So that's nice. Sink cover comes with the camper. And there's no impedance here in the sink. So that way you can wash big pots and pans. Over here, probably a good spot to put like a coffee maker and stuff. Tons of counter space in this. 12-volt fridge. That's nice to have. But a ton and ton of cabinets. So you're not going to have a problem fitting all your stuff. And then one big upgrade that they did this year from the 2023s to the 24s, they did an 1800 watt inverter. So if you are somebody that likes to go off grid and go off grid camping, this gives you a lot more capabilities. And then for axles and wheels, that's another important thing I had to mention on this. Goodyear tires coming straight out of the factory and Dexter torsion Torflex axles. That is huge. Most coaches in this price point are going to have what's called leaf spring. Leaf spring is basically just a pull, two tires on it, and then your camper welded to the top of it. So as you take a dip, the camper takes a dip with it. On the Rockwood product, one tire goes down, the other goes up, your camper rides smooth the entire time. So that's a huge feature when it comes to getting off in the backcountry, doing long distance trips. The inverter is really nice to have because you have a little bit more power when it comes to using those outlets in the bedroom there. So as we go back here, we got control panel here. This is where you can control your tank heaters because this does have tank heaters underneath the coach. A lot of folks will ask us, is this a four-season coach? This is one big thing you have to understand in this industry is no camper was ever manufactured truly for full-time use in the wintertime. But it does have what they market. Rockwood's just not going to end up putting a bunch of stickers on here saying that you can camp at negative 40 degrees. It does have tank heaters. It does have insulation underneath and radial foil insulation too. So that's got plenty of capabilities. It's just a matter of how they market it. They're not going to end up feeding your mouth with a bunch of tools that won't help your cause. Now, shower. We got a huge shower here. I got to do aerobics to get in it. There we go. Got a nice little seat there. Plenty of headroom. I like the fact that we did the rectangle shower in this. You get a lot more room in this. Good size medicine cabinet. Stainless steel sink. Porcelain toilet. And then max air fan is a standard feature in here with the max air fan cover that you can use while it's raining out. So that's huge. Let's step into the bedroom now. Bedroom is huge on this thing. Definitely a crowd favorite. These doors, I mean, from last year's version, these doors even feel a little bit heavier. So that tells you to put a little bit more quality into it. King-size bed, massive amount of cabinet space here for all your clothes and stuff. And we are washer and dryer prepped, so that's huge. Dedicated AC, like I said, we are 50 amp service. So we have one AC in the main living area, second AC back here. We are dual ducted through the entire thing, so you don't even have to worry about it, no matter what room you're in. But king bed, good opportunity to show off the framing here too. So they even do their beds in their, if they had a regular dinette, everything is framed in aluminum. So you could just tell right from every little angle of this coach that it's built as high end as they possibly could have made it. Front cap window here is nice to have. It does come with a shade. That way you can block this off and have, you know, it pitch black in here. They continued the nice countertop in here. And everything else is just beautiful. You got a lot more headroom in this. I can't even really touch the ceiling unless I jumped. So this thing feels like you're in a fifth wheel, but rest assured you're in just a really big travel trailer. So again, my name is Michael here at the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. You are looking at the 2024 Rockwood Signature 8337RL. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe to the channel, and we will catch you guys next time.